everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. Tonight's matchup features two quarterbacks who will be trying to lead their team to victory. It's Romo's Redskins going up against Brock Roethlisberger's Rams. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this week two matchup.
Rams Redskins on EA Sports. We welcome you to Landover, Maryland for today's game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
You're right, Jim. It is a beautiful day. And days like this, the best team usually wins because the weather is going to have no effect on all the talent on the field. The throwers and catchers and ball carriers, they don't have to worry about the elements. They can just go out there and show the talent.
The Redskins are ready to run back this kick. Greg Zuerlein getting his team set as we're about to get underway here. You go to that locker room, and you know you played well enough to win, but you come up short. That's got to be hard.
You are right, Jim. It is so emotionally draining to lose a close game because what do? You go in the locker room and you go, what play could I change in myself that would have made a difference in today's game? That is tough to take.
Sims and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.